today was such a significant day for the LNG Canada project here at Kitimat. We received the inlet gas module, 4,600 ton, 35 meters long. Receiving the modules on site, we start to piece together our high gear period on the project.
The gas process modules allow us to condition the gas in a way that we can then reduce the temperature and turn it into LNG. So it's a shift in the type of work that we're doing in Kitimat.
Long before these vessels depart, there's a large amount of oversight and assurances. For the arrival of the vessels in the channel, there are lots of environmental considerations, speed considerations, local pilots are employed as well as local tugs.
When it comes into dock, the first thing we're looking at, has anything moved? We have a 3-hour window either side of high and low tide to get the module off. We actually put the SPMTs on the night before. The morning of the offload, we'll do our final checks and we'll cut the last bit of grillage off and we lift the module up, bring it to the edge of the boat. We'll do another round of checks, and then we put the ramp down. The project's a fabulous challenge. Absolute unique environment. Some leading cutting edge technology that we're deploying.
They're critical activities, critical cargoes. Safety is paramount. Everything from vessel quality, assurance standards, to training and competency for people that are working on the site.
Making sure that we're prepared and making sure that we're aware of the risk that's ahead of us.
This is where our north-south haul road meets the east-west haul road. And where the SBMTs really come into their own with the multi-direction steering of each of the wheels. They ran a night shift and we brought in some extra aggregate and backfilled onto the road, and that gave us a real good platform to move the module.
The inlet gas module coming in, it was the first really large module, and watching it go down the haul road, it's just incredible.
Bubbles in the middle, it's level.
Receiving the inlet gas module comes with pride, but also responsibility, because the job's not done yet. It's an absolute pleasure to be working with people who are right at the top of the game. To deliver a project of this size and vision, LNG Canada is demonstrating on a day-to-day basis its commitment to the energy change.